In this video series, we are seeing multiple choice questions on Java. So this is our second question. So question is like, which of the following are valid declaration of standard main method? This is very simple question. If you are clear about the main function of Java, you can easily answer this question. It is a standard main function. So we'll see the options. Option A, it is static void main string aux of. So this is not the correct answer, because always you should have access specifier in the main statement. So this is not the correct answer. It should be public static void main string aux of. So public is missing here. So this is not the correct answer. Next is public static int main string aux of. This is also not correct, because always the return type in the main function should be void. Here we have int. So this is also not the correct answer. Next option is public static void main string aux. Everything is okay, but here we don't have the array brackets. So since that is missing, this is also not the correct answer. If we had that one, it is fine. Public static void main string aux. You can have the bracket after string or after this variable name. You can have aux or any variable name here. So the brackets is compulsory. Next is final static public void main string of arguments. So here it is final. You can have final in your main statement. It is optional. You can have if you want. So it is final, and you can interchange public and static, not just in the main function. Throughout your Java programs, you can interchange static and public. It will not change the meaning. So final static public void main string of arguments. So this is the variable name. It is not compulsory so that you should give args. You can give any name here. And brackets you can have before the variable name or after the variable name. That is after string or after the variable name. So this is correct. And next one is option E, public static void main string of aux. So this is also correct, because it is public static void main string. You've got the array brackets, then the variable name, that is aux. So this is the correct answer. So the answer for this question is option D and E. Thank you. Thank you for watching.